This is our Earth. It's known as the Blue Planet because most of it is covered by water. Let me take you on a journey, an adventure, and it all starts with a little raindrop.
Hannah, Sanjay, it's too wet to play outside.
You could always help me clean the bathroom.
No way, Mum. No thanks.
Okay, see you in a short while.
I hate the rain. It's no fun at all. Where does it come from? And where does it all go?
Yeah, where's there so much of it? What good is it to anyone?
Hannah, what's going on?
I don't know, Sanjay.
What's that?
Ah, it's the wet water wizard. Mum's told me about him. Don't worry, he's safe.
But why is he here?
I am here to show you two what good the rain does. And you'll be amazed how important it is.
Wow, look at us. We look all funny now.
Yeah, but where are we?
We're in my magic submarine and we're off on a fantastic journey. We can go anywhere we want. All I have to do is wave my magic plunger. Oh. Ha-ha!
That's very impressive. But what are we doing here?
Well, you wanted to know what good the rain is to anyone, so I'm going to show you. Now, firstly, water is very important because without it, there'd be no life on Earth. Did you know that nearly two-thirds of your body is made up of water?
Okay, so water's important. But we don't need the rain, do we?
Yeah, we could do without the rain.
I'm afraid not, Sanjay. Without rain, we just wouldn't survive. You see, it's all part of the water cycle. Have a look at this. Seawater is warmed by the sun, and it rises up into the sky to form clouds. And as these clouds move over the land, they cool down and water falls out of them as rain. This rain creates streams and rivers, which then flow back to the sea, which is where we started. Water never stops moving around the cycle, and this has been going on since the world began.
But our water can't come from the sea. I tried drinking it once on holiday. It tasted all salty. Yuck.
And anyway, we get our water from the tap.
Aha, and where do you think that comes from?
Don't know.
From a reservoir. That's why I brought you here in my submarine. A reservoir is a place where we store rainwater so it can be used in homes, schools, and factories every day for washing, cooking, cleaning, and most importantly, drinking.
You're making this up. We don't drink rainwater.
That's true. A lot has to happen to it before it gets to your tap.
Yeah. Go on then. Prove it, Mr. Wizard.
All right. Let's follow a drop of water around the water cycle, and then you can tell me how useful the rain is.
Hey, the submarine's getting smaller.
Hold tight. We're off. Water companies like Severn Trent take water from reservoirs through big pipes, like the one we're in now. It goes to a treatment works where it's made safe for you to drink.
So even though the reservoir looks cleaner to drink, It wasn't, was it?
No, if you drink dirty water, you'll get a very, very nasty tummy ache. Ah, we're in the treatment works now. This is where the water is being cleaned. Look at this. Before clean water was around, people got very ill from drinking dirty water from streams. And these holes in the ground called wells. We're very lucky to have such safe water to drink, but in some countries, they still have to drink dirty water, and they can still get ill as a result.
That's very sad. So really, we should look after our water and not waste it.
Exactly. The water we use is precious. You really shouldn't waste a single drop.
You can talk. Your hat is leaking.
Oh, yes, I've been meaning to fix that. Do either of you know the name of a good plumber?
No. Sorry.
Whoa, we're on our way with the cleaned water.
Where are we?
I'm not sure, but it's somewhere where a lot of water gets used. I think we've accidentally got into a waterfall.
I don't think so. We're on the flume ride at the swimming pool.
Yeah!
Woohoo!
That was great. Can we do it again?
Maybe next time. So, as you see, water can be lots of fun.
Right. So we need the rain so we can go swimming in the pool.
Correct. Well, that's enough fun for the moment. Let's go and see how else we use clean water. Water is needed for everything that's made in our factories.
Hey, we're in a chocolate factory. Great!
But they don't need water to make chocolate, do they?
There's water in everything we eat and drink. And think of all the water that's needed to clean the machinery in this chocolate factory every day. Yes, I think it's time we got cleaned up.
My dad. He's having a bath after football. And he's playing with my submarine.
Bath time can be fun, but did you know that having a shower uses far less water?
Oh, right. I'll tell my dad.
We use lots of water in our homes. Cooking, washing clothes, drinking, cleaning the car, and watering the garden. The list goes on and on.
And don't forget flushing the loo.
Precisely, which leads us on to the next part of our journey. Hang on tight. We're going down the drain. When we've finished with the water, it goes down into the sewers on its way to be cleaned up.
To be cleaned again. I only washed this morning.
And I had a shower yesterday.
Now, don't worry, you two. We're safe inside the sub, but I'm afraid it might get a bit dark and, smelly.
I don't like the sound of this.
Be brave. We've arrived at the sewage treatment works. This is where the dirty water is cleaned up before it goes back into the rivers.
Hey, we're getting even smaller. What's that? A monster?
No, don't worry, Hannah. That's only Dumpy. He and his friendly bacteria help clean the water by eating the nasty germs.
Rather him than me. Does he have to eat all of it?
No, all the lumpy stuff sinks to the bottom. Hello, Dumpy. Hard at work?
I never stop, you know. Nobody appreciates the work I do.
Well, Hannah and Sanjay do, don't you?
Yeah. You're a star, making the dirty water clean again, especially after we've used it in so many different ways.
Thank you. You know, it can be a little boring and gloomy in the sewage tank. Is it sunny today?
No, it's been raining. Sorry, can't stop. Time to go. See you later, Dumpy. Bye.
Goodbye. Nice to meet you. Oh, pardon me.
Poor, glad I didn't have to shake his hand. If he had one.
The cleaned water goes along yet another pipe and flows into a river.
Are you sure it's clean enough?
Yes, just look at all the fish in this river. They wouldn't be here unless the water was okay.
Hello, my name's Harry, and I'm an otter. I'm chasing fish for my dinner.
Hello, Harry. Is the river clean?
Oh, yes, and it's getting better all the time. More and more of my otter friends are living here now. Mustache, I'm hungry. I'm off for a fish supper. See ya.
He was nice. So, does this river flow into the sea?
Yes, we're going down the river into the sea. Rivers can be fun, too. Look at the people on their raft. They must be mad. We're in the sea now, and like you said earlier, Sanji, it's very salty, and we can't drink it. Mind you, there are huge amounts of frozen fresh water at the North and South Poles. These massive areas of ice and snow are called the polar ice caps.
Ooh, it looks very cold. Are the ice caps important?
Well, what do you think would happen if all the ice melted?
Polar bears would have nowhere to live.
Worse than that. It would end up changing weather conditions all around the world. But that's another story. Remember I said that the water goes round in a cycle? Well, how do you think the water gets from the sea back into the clouds?
I know. It evaporates.
What's evaporate mean?
It's like drying out. You know, when a damp pavement dries out in the sun.
Oh, so the water dries out and goes up into the clouds.
Exactly. And we're going up with some of that water into the clouds right now.
Hey, we're in a cloud.
And the rain comes down from clouds.
So rain forms part of the water cycle.
And look, it's raining. Our journey is nearly over. Time to go back home. Strap yourselves in, kids.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, it looks like the rain's stopping. What are you smiling at? What have you been up to?
Nothing.
I can see clearly now the rain is gone.
Hello, wizard. You all right? Thanks for making a rainy day such fun.
No problem, Mum. I'm sure they'll appreciate the rain from now on. See you later.
Bye.
It's gonna be a bright, 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 sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright,